I never thought I'd find myself at the gathering of the Juggalos, front and center for the headlining act, the group that the whole movement was built around, the Insane Clown Posse. In front of 40,000 or so fans, as the Insane Clown Posse was in the middle of doing their thing. And I ain't gonna front, I had no idea what those bottles of Faygo was up there for. I had heard about the legends and how they got down, but I was not ready for this. Trust and believe, I ain't drank a drop of Faygo since.